And nothing will happen to them But if it happens, your family will know they are not alone. We will celebrate and unite the country. We will ensure that the country is united. We can no longer stay the way we are today. We want to build a country where no Nigerian will ever say, I'm from the east, west, north or south. I'm a Nigerian. A country where we will remove Nigeria today for consumption to so as this year's election comes,
Professor Otame,
but we'll make sure the city government will run. We'll make sure that the right people, all this fight between the various people, whether it's herders and farmers, who cease. Our farmers must go back and produce without being harassed in their farms. This year's election should not be based on tribe or ethnicity. Have you ever seen people buying bread cheaper because they are from the north? Nobody buys food cheaper because of where it comes from. It should not be by religion. Is there any way Christians buy bread cheaper?
No.
Is there any way Muslims buy bread cheaper?
No.
If anybody comes here and tell you, I am from here, tell him, I'm hungry. Tell him we are poor. They have told you that story before. And you believe them. And you voted them. As soon as you became poorer. He can tell you about your religion, tell them, show me where any church where I can buy food cheaper.
Yeah.
Where I can get employed. Since there's none, it is time to tell them.
No.
If anybody says it is done, tell it is the stone of Nigeria to take back their country. Tell it is your turn. Democracies have seen. This year's election will be based on character we can trust. On character we can trust. This is starting to burn them. You can see me here. Everybody knows his name. You know the school. Thank you. You know the school where he worked from. You know his background. These are people we know. If anybody asks you, my name is Peter Obi. I'm a service school where I went to. You can go and verify my background and you see. All of us are qualified for the first class in the world around Nigeria. That is what we're saying. And we need people to go and do. We want people who are competent.
Yeah!
and women. We want to ensure that we do the right thing. We are not going to have a government. Grandmothers will be crying every day because their children went to school and they didn't come back. It is a place where everybody will be happy. We will invest in education. We will invest in your health. That is what all of us are promising. That is what we are assuring you. And this government will care for you. So go out and vote for us. Go out to launch your DVC. Go to that day, vote for SP. Stay there when they count it. Don't listen to them when they say there's no structure. That structure they have is sort of brutality, sort of poverty, sort of unemployment. That is what we want to remove. A big structure of progress, prosperity, employment, safety. That is that's what we want to do. So we thank you for being here and I assure you of our commitment.